My father's death shall not be in vain.